Did you know that America recycles about 6 billion pounds of plastic annually? Hi, my name is Isabella Gonzalez, and I'm going to talk about some types of recycling and its impact in the environment. The United States is ranked number 25 country in recycling because it only recycles the 21% of what we use. Even though it seems at a very high percentage, it's nothing compared to Germany because it's ranked in number one because it's the highest it has the highest recycling rate. It recycles about 66% of what they use. Today, you will learn how recycling impacts the environment and some types of recycling. Learning the types of recycling can help the environment by reducing bad impacts in animals, climate, and habitats. For decreasing the bad impact on animals, climate, and habitat, there are three main types of recycling, that is, plastic, paper, and cardboard. First, we're going to start with plastic. Plastic recycling has a major impact on animals. The first one is that it chokes marine wildlife. We can see many examples of turtles, fish, squids, how they choke with the straws, how they find many plastic bags or caps in their stomaches, and how they are sometimes enveloped with the beer wrapped. The second one, it damages the soil and poisons the groundwater. Plastic is not biodegradable. It can take up to 1,000 years to break down. And the third one, it causes serious health problems. According to National Institute of Health, many harmful chemicals during manufacture are exposed. This can have outcomes such as cancer, birth defects, impaired immunity, endocrine disruption, and many other diseases. Now, I'm gonna show you a short video of how it has an impact in the ocean.
Metric tons of plastic trash enters the sea from land every year. The equivalent of 5 plastic bags filled with trash for every foot of coastline in the world. Across our ocean, plastic trash flows into circulation, dispersed almost everywhere, but concentrating in huge swaths in the midst of global currents, breaking down into smaller and smaller pieces, ingested by species across the marine world, and sinking to the bottom of the sea.
Okay, another important type of recycling is paper. Paper recycling increases the saving of natural resources. First, it increases the deforestation, because it gets a demand for new paper, and it will increase the need to harvest trees and to establish new plantation. Second one, it uses enormous amounts of energy and water. To create 1 ton of virgin paper fiber, it takes about 32 million BTUs of energy. To produce recycled paper, it only takes 22 million. That is the 31% less energy to produce this recycled paper, and 53% less wastewater. And the third one, it contributes to air pollution and waste problems. According to Kunakay, the use of fossil fuels during industrial paper production processes leads to the emission of heavy metals, fine particles, and dioxins from organochlorine compounds. Like paper, cardboard can also have a big impact. Cardboard recycling is essential for reducing climate effects. First, it increases water usage. It can strain local water resources and contribute to water pollution if it's not properly used. In the United States, more than 800 million tons of cardboard are used yearly. Second one, chemical pollution. Cardboard are treated with about 2,000 chemicals to make them more resistant to moisture or insects. These chemicals can potentially leach into the environment if they are not properly disposed of. It also have a potentially harming in plants, animals, and even humans. And finally, the landfill waste. According to LimeLoop, cardboard with paper make up about 41% of solid waste streams. When cardboard is not recycled or composted, it can contribute to landfill waste, taking up valuable space and potentially releasing harmful gases as it decomposes. In conclusion, to review, there are three main types of recycling. First one, plastic recycling, that it helps the animals. Second one, paper recycling, that it helps the habitats. And third one, cardboard recycling, that it helps the climate. Recycling can save the lives of many animals and can provide a better future. Thank you.